Launching a startup is a long journey with many difficulties. But it gets easier with a friend. MyCTOfriend. Hi everyone and welcome to the CTO Tips. We're gonna see now how to do software testing when you are just an early stage startup and you don't have so much investment to do software testing. It's a simple tips and tool that I've used previously when I was building my own startup, is to be sure that all my developers don't deliver bugs in the new production environment. And that's what I want to start with, is to be sure when you create and you deploy a new version of your application that you have, just double check that you have a test environment and of course a production environment. And you can even ask to your technical team to run a synchronization time to time to be sure to have an environment on test environment that is similar to the production. Once you have that, I invite you to create a Word document that describes all the screen that you want to test on your application. This is the simplest way to test in a mobile application or a web application and to ask to someone else to run the test. To someone else. Well, of course, using some software testing company can be expensive, but it's not a very high value task. So it's quite easy to create a Word document with, you're going to describe the step one, step two, step three, step four, and so on and so forth, until someone buy your product. It should be the entire product or the entire application that you want to test. Let's do it for real, as example with my mobile. I'm going to get to, I'm going to use the tool called Air Server to reflect my own mobile on my screen, on my computer screen. So, as example, if I want to test booking, I run the application booking, and then I can use a tool like Sketch to run some screenshots. And from the screenshot I've got, I set and I describe here some things to search, like, as example, Paris. And I can do it on my phone. So I do need to run the entire script and to do it on my screen so that I can copy and paste every screen in a Word document. Like that. And describe on each step what my tester do need to do. So here, as example, I will ask him to search a room in Paris, then book the room, the test room called something. Of course, you will have a product, a free product, or a hidden product just built to test. Or maybe you're gonna want to run some real transaction and then refund automatically some specific transaction from specific users on your application. That might be useful for you. And then you just run the entire process until you have a quite good Word document that describes your entire application. Once you have that, you give this document to someone else, maybe in India, in China, or whatever, someone that is quite cheap, and you ask him to double check every time that you have a new version of your application, to double check, on, of course, on the test environment, that all the features of your application works. If you find the right person, it may be going to cost you $10, $20, $30, depending on where you are and how big your application is. But it's really worth it because usually you are not deploying a new application every day. And it allows you to debug and to be sure that when you create new features or if you solve a bug, you are not going to put it on, you are not going to put a bug in your production environment. So it's a small tips. There is a lot more to see. And that's why I would like to invite you to go on mycTOfriend.co. We have a bunch of courses also regarding the software testing. And I'm looking forward to see you there. I hope it was helpful. And you can also ask me questions in the comment section. Thank you. Bye for now.